First, we take the bottle, place on the position which is adjusted accurately, and then you put in the cap on top. After that, you press the pedal, and the hand must hold on the bottle. And then you can feel it's very tight, so mission complete.